This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. A wise philosopher once said that an unexamined life is not worth living. Now, that may seem a little harsh because it's saying that people who don't examine life are living lives not worth living. Of course, in a temporary sense, not knowing what life really is does seem to make life not meaningful. Yet eventually, as a soul makes its way through eternity and gathers up experiences along the way, eventually the questions enter one's thoughts. What is life? And what is this life that I'm living? The personal ego cannot answer such questions. But the highest level of the mind, the universal God level, can. By meditating daily and every day turning over your personal ego to the God presence within oneself, God reveals to the extent that a soul is ready to understand. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and the Spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize that a person may live their entire life completely through and never question or examine what life is about, perhaps only once in a great while with some under some particular stress or crisis. Yet eventually, every soul, working its way through eternity, comes to a point where they've had enough experiences that it forces the question, what is life? What is my place in life? What is the purpose and the meaning of this life that I'm living? If a person, again, meditates every day on the presence of God within themselves and gives up their personal ego each and every day to God's presence within themselves, the presence will answer to the extent that each soul's level can comprehend. Assuming that this might be correct, what then is the value of this? The value of it is to form a spiritual, philosophical understanding of why things take place in life, which can take the rough edges off of confusion and unrest, to give oneself a sense of peace, and finally, a sense of unity, that life is not some meaningless cosmic event, but there is a purpose to life, to the universe, to the various dimensions of it, and more specifically, to one's individual life in the scheme of things. For this realization, this day and every day, we give thanks. We let it be so, and so it is. Activating God's power within you. May God bless you and those you love. today and this eternal moment of always.